the greatest accomplishment of my career. My 2+ year journey from the bonus card on the first DGUSA show to the DGUSA champion. From some random kid that no one knew to the man in Dragon Gate USA. I'm proud of what I did in Manhattan that night. But that victory wasn't just for me. That victory was for anyone who's ever been told they'll never accomplish their dreams. They'll never be able to get something. They'll never be what they want to be. That title in my hands means anything is possible. Don't listen to the naysayers. Don't listen to the people that put you down. If you want something, if you truly want something, go out, work hard, and get it. Winning the Open the Freedom Gate title isn't the final chapter, and it isn't the end of the road. No, it's just the beginning. I'm not naive. I know everything is going to be tougher now. I'm at the top of the mountain, and I know everyone's climbing up to get a piece. And that brings me to Evolve 10 on January 14th at the famous arena in South Philadelphia, the final wrestling event ever in that building, and I'm in the last official match in those historic walls. The pressure's on, and not only that, but I am faced with one of the toughest challengers possible, Ricochet. It's not only going to be electric in the building that night, but the card will be broadcast worldwide on Live Eye Pay-Per-View on WWNLive.com. While Ricochet and I are a lot different, we actually have a lot in common. Evolve 3, in early 2010. A lot of big names on that show, a lot of top flight talent. Then there was me and you, Ricochet, way down on the card. I was an immature, obnoxious ponytail and a scrunchy goof, and you looked like you bought your gear at a dollar store. You were just a flippy dude who did some incredible high flying, but not much else. It's really amazing to see how far we've both come since that show. And here we are, 2 years later, and we are two of the best wrestlers in the world, in the main event at Evolve 10. All eyes are on us. It's our time to shine now. Ricochet, you were the breakout star of 2011, not just in the United States, but also in Japan. You did something that no other American has ever done. It's unheard of for an American to even win a title in Japan in their first year. You won 3. I've always thought you were the most naturally gifted athlete I've ever seen in a wrestling ring.